located in the Hauts-de-France region, in the department of the Somme, Amiens Cathedral is one of the largest churches in France, and one of the most complete 13th century Gothic churches. The rigorous coherence of its plan, with the perfect symmetry of the nave and choir on either side of the transept, the beauty of its three-tier interior elevation, the audacious lightness of its structure, that marks a new stage towards the conquest of luminosity, the wealth of its sculpted decoration and its stained glass, makes it one of the most remarkable examples of medieval architecture. The unity of its conception and realization significantly testify to the values associated with this example of a remarkably conserved Gothic cathedral.